Well, Barry Mitchell dragged Phoebe Legere back to ABC World Headquarters with him.
Yeah, I think we're going to check in and see how this love connection is going right now. Guys?
Hey there, how you doing?
All right,
there they
what's
are.
Doing?
Happy New Year.
And to you.
Happy New Year.
Well, here we are high above something, I'm not sure what, but we're frozen and the picture's frozen. And we want to wish you all a Happy New Year over there in the warm studio.
It's not that warm.
Well, okay. Hey, isn't Phoebe Legere terrific?
She's beautiful.
I thought it was
wonderful.
Absolutely terrific. There was one request to trade in the new accordion player for the old.
Hey, well, it was nice knowing you, Phoebe. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to do a medley of my hit. Phoebe has an album out on what's the record label?
Random Records.
Random Records, and it's called?
It's called Last Tango in Bubbleland, and the single is called Amazing Love.
All right, terrific. Now, you guys going to play a little something for us?
Yeah, we'd love to do something for you. This was a great New Year's. It's nothing like New Year's. The year 2000 is going to be, of course.
Yeah.
I plan to stay home during the change of millennium and just watch my computer crash.
Yeah, right.
But we had fun tonight, and Phoebe's going to do a serious version of Auld Lang Syne for you. How
okay.
about that?
Okay. Thanks.
Hit it, Phoebe.
Should all the acquaintance be forgot and never brought to about Lang Syne.
I didn't know you were Scottish.
For Auld Lang Syne, my friend. For Auld Lang Syne.
I taught her everything she knows.
Oh, we'll take a cup of kindness yet.
Working with you.